just reached 1,000 followers. And in celebration of that, we wanted to take this moment, or this episode rather, to introduce you to exactly what Wildlife Matters is. And I'd like to introduce myself as well. I think it's about time. So my name is Jazz, and I am an animal lover, obviously. I used to call myself an animal activist, but now I prefer the term conservationist. You know, ever since I was a little girl, I already knew that all I wanted to do was talk about animals. I've been to around 30 zoos and conservation centers from all over the world. I've taken trainings, I've done courses, and have experience working with animals like reptiles, mammals. I'm also a certified scuba diver, and I'm also an animal rescuer. I graduated with a degree in organizational communication, which is a mixture of research and learning how to effectively communicate with organizations and the public in order to create change. Because what the world needs is change. And you're probably thinking, why not biology or veterinary medicine? Well, I think those are amazing courses. Maybe someday I'll be able to take them. But for now, I feel like my calling is in education. And education is conservation. I, together with a couple of friends, started Wildlife Matters. We decided to call it Wildlife Matters because we want to talk about matters concerning wildlife, and at the same time, our key message is that every piece of wildlife matters. We don't want you to just go through each episode just to forget it. We want to give you ways on which you, as an individual, can do your part. Wildlife Matters is more than just an animal show. It's a movement. We want you guys, the audience, to engage in this conversation. We want to show you that there are things that we as individuals, even those who aren't biologists or veterinarians, need to know. We want the message that we carry to be a message that you carry as well, because education is conservation. And although we want to talk about animals from around the world, we decided to kick off this show by first talking about our local species. Here in the Philippines. Not a lot of people know that the Philippines is one of the 17 mega diverse countries and contains 70% of the world's plant and animal species. And almost 70 of these species can only be found in the Philippines. Can you believe that? It's crazy how we Filipinos know more about animals from all over the world rather than our species. And how sometimes foreigners appreciate our animals more than we do. But you know what? That's gotta change. See, the reason why we decided to do our episodes in English is because we want to reach the world globally. These species are our national treasures, and it's time that we value them and show the world. We want to have a community where we can connect people from different fields. It is my prayer that the message we share is a message that you guys will also be able to pass on to other people. So thank you for supporting us, and yeah. So that's it. Nice to meet you. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye.